Hi, back again now. Back with Bethany. Now Bethany's gonna get all done up. And my two girls are done. Right, yeah. So here she is. State of your hair, you poor baby. That's mummy neglected you. What have I done to your hair? It's disgusting. Disgusting, she said. You neglected me. See off as well. She's not as slidey as summer. I think her painting's a bit more. Don't know really. What am I going to do with it? What am I going to do with it? Right, time for your little wash. Shiny face. Here we are. Everybody's going to be in shock, Bethany. Because we haven't done videos for ages and now we've got to. Maybe a little dry. You weren't too bad. You weren't too bad, was you? Your babies have got to be washed. Oh, she's having this little cloth nappy on. Baby, I love you. And it's got teddies. Got little teddy bears on it. I'm hoping it fits her. Is it too little for summer? Look, Bethany's. Looked a little tad smaller. Shouldn't have any problem. There we go. And she's got a little onesie. Smart and strong like mum. And this.
little head.
I always like to put little onesies on. I think they look nice. When they're wearing little dresses. They cover your little leggies up, won't they? There we go. Now then, where's your little pinky socks? Little pink socks. She's going to be just like summer. She's got little pink socks. We always dress them like little twins, but they're not really. They're not really little twinnies, are you? Here we go. And she's got the same pretty dress as what Summer's got, with the elephants on. Rest your head close to my heart. You can put your little arms down now, they're baking up there. So hard to get sleeves on her. Double your little fingers off, do we? Your little arms out of your sockets. That just won't do. Okay, and we'll sit up like a big girl. Might be that onesie that's made you a bit bulky. There we are. It's a bit twisted. I was going to put you on some little shoes, some little white shoes with little bows on. They just fit nicely. They've got little love hearts underneath. It's a bit like buttons and bows that we missed, Bethany, isn't it? Because we didn't have you ready in time. Right, there you go. She looks pretty. She will do when I've tried to do her hair. There she is. With her little shoes on. Just like her sister. Okay. Let's see what we can do with this hair. I've got a bracelet for you, but it won't go on. It's not going to fit you either. Oh, Bethany. Oh, have to give them to the boys. We'll have to give them to the boys and get some more for you. Bigger ones. Look at your little bedhead. You don't look too bad. You look cheeky. Let's put your little bonnet. There's a little bonnet she's having on like a sister. With a little bow. And there she is. It's my two girls ready. We've a lot to do yet, because we've got the boys. Not tonight. Don't she look pretty? All nice and clean. Yeah. So that's Bethany, all done. See you all in the next one, when I do the boys. Bye for now. Thanks for watching. Thank you to all my new subscribers. Much appreciate it. Thank you so much. If you like these videos, please like and subscribe if you haven't already. I'm nearly up to 300, which will be lovely. So thank you very much. Bye for now. Bye.